Who am I? Am I beautiful? Am I beautiful? The color of my skin makes me question it sometimes. Why do I question it? Why do I have to question it? I am beautiful. We are all beautiful. But am I beautiful? Your skin is not better than mine. My skin is not better than yours. The darker, the better. The lighter, the better. Which one is it? There's no skin complexion better than either. We are all beautiful. At least I think so. What do you think about? The scary thing is what others think about. When I'm walking down the street, what they staring at? Don't be looking at me. Yes, I am black. And yes, I am a dark-skinned beauty. And oh, these locks, they're attached to my head. And they're not going anywhere. My skin, my skin, my skin. Some may think I'm not, and that's okay because I know that I am beautiful. I know that I am wanted. I know one day I will bear more children that look just like me. Children just like me, children just like me. What a world we live in. It's not easy raising a kid with the same complexion as me. But I will. I am beautiful. My child will be beautiful. What a world we live in that I have to question this.